In this video, we are going to learn about exposure. Exposure is the amount of light in an image. Proper exposure is the most important part of operating a camera. Exposure is measured on a meter in exposure values, which are usually abbreviated to EV, or more commonly referred to as stops. Typically, you want to expose your image at zero on the meter, although you may sometimes want to expose one stop above or below to compensate for bright or dark spots. The EV meter can measure the image several different ways. The three most common are spot metering, which measures the exposure of the center of the image, matrix metering, which averages the exposure of the entire image, and center-weighted metering, which averages between the spot metering and matrix metering. Different sensors and films have different dynamic ranges. This is how many stops of light can be sensed between the bright and dark parts of the image before information is lost. Overexposed spots lose their information and simply become white. These are referred to as blown areas. Underexposed areas lose their information and simply appear black. These parts are referred to as crushed. A histogram can be very helpful to make sure exposure is set so that all information in dark and bright places is retained. The goal is to keep the entirety of the histogram within the exposure or dynamic range. Exposure is controlled three ways. We will go into more depth in future videos. The first way is through shutter speed, which is how long the sensor is exposed to light for each image. The second is aperture, which is a measure of how much light is let through the lens at any one instant. And the third is ISO, or speed, which is how sensitive the film or sensor is to light. Each of these means of controlling exposure have advantages and disadvantages to them. Different effects can be produced by balancing these three in ways to maximize their unique advantages. Thanks for joining me today, and please check out our other church technology resources available at academyav.com.